Welcome back once again. This is Michael, your host, here to play this beautiful game named Resident Evil Zero. And the last episode, we killed Mr. Sir Batbutt and the Tyrant, I believe. The Proto-Tyrant, I guess is what it's called. And we came here and did a puzzle to turn back on the power after finding Billy lost into a river, or lost in a river. And I guess we're going to find him now. Alright, and of course. Oh, wait, nope, I need to save. Hey. No, look at him. There we go. The damn wheat. Oh! Okay. Going back up a little bit. Reload. Bay damn wheat. Ooh, doming them. I'm gonna make my way to the next area. All right, let's continue. Ah, should look at these herbs. Hold on, I do have herbs already. Let's hold these ones here for now. Make sure that if I do need them, I can come back and get them. See what kind of untold terrors lay beyond this door. Oh god. Wait, A jerk. There we go. Get your booty bag down, boy. Man, already in caution. This door does not have a handle. There's a square-shaped hole. Okay. So, is it a handle or a crank that I need? I'm assuming a crank, because there's always a crank in these games. Ooh, I thought that was like a cutscene for some reason. Gimme. Oh wait, does that mean I'm gonna find Billy soon? Because I hear water. And plus, I think I need somebody to lift that for me. More herbs, that's nice. Oh. Oh no. Does that mean I need to go back and get that battery? That's totally what that means, huh? There's no... Alright, I guess let's just continue to find Billy, maybe? I need to go back and get that battery, too. That sucks. That really sucks. Highly doubt there's gonna be another battery somewhere around here. Oh. How many freaking rooms are there? So many rooms there.
Billy!
How'd you end up here, Billy? You were in the water.
Rebecca, where am I?
You're safe now. Are you okay?
Oh, okay.
What could have done this?
It was the monkey.
They must have been used as test subjects in Marcus's research. He must have kept messing around with the mother virus.
Billy?
All right, locked, filled with water in that one. There's a ladder, so it must mean I have to go down at some point. Unless it's just the way he got up, maybe. Probably. Kill all them dirty leeches. Okay, grab that shotgun ammo.
Let's split up.
Roger.
There's not really anything I can leave behind. For that crank. I guess I could just be stupid and go with that. Oh yeah. Progress. Dang, man. Okay, I'm back. Apparently I was completely wrong and am stupid. That was completely incorrect. I figured that I would have to get that battery again. I have no idea what I need to do. Probably the battery's gonna be in here if anything, watch. So let's see what we got. Actually, I don't think it's... What in the world is going on? Why are they naked? With no genitals. Why? Well, who are you shooting? I thought you were shooting that guy. Everybody is a freaking life. Jesus. Oh, what? I didn't see you. Give me that garbage. There's just some dude just laying there. Oh my god, why do they have to do this right now, honestly? What are you doing? Get off there. Sure. Ow! did I even shoot? Hey. Already back in Kosh and I just freaking healed. Alright. The fluid we used in batteries is a diluted solution mixed with water and sulfuric acid. Both must be of high purity. Okay. Take care that the dilute sulfuric acid solution is sufficient purity. Okay, so where do I go to make this stuff then? Purification room. So I guess I have to make a battery then? And there's so many areas you gotta go. Never just one room that leads to nothing. There's just a bunch of rooms that lead to a bunch of things. With no real value. Okay. I'm assuming that's a zombie. Damage these guys take? Ooh, there we go. Control panel for the gondola. The motherboard is missing. Without the motherboard, the gondola can't receive an electric current. I feel like I hear something, but I feel like I'm also just crazy. Oh, what the heck? Tyrant again? Hold on. Give me 1 second. Okay. Alright, let's give it a try. Woo-hoo! The heck was that? I've learned from last time. No! Oh no! I don't want to waste all my magnum ammo. Ah, yas. Hey, achievement. Throw Tyrant down again. Is he actually down though? Yes, please, climb the ladder. Are you the motherboard? I don't care about that. Stop it. I will take the motherboard. Don't know why it's up here, but it is. Muévete, Billy Boy. See what's in here real quick. Bridge. Oh, herbs, nice. I just use it then. No, ah! Can I go across it now, or is it because of the water that I can't? All right, well, next time then. So, I can't really think of anything that connects to that, though. I guess I'll figure it out as I go on. Use that bad boy. Okay. What have you got for me? It's a box. I don't know if I want to right now. Screw it. Let's do it. If I can, then I shall. There's a lever here to operate the floodgate for the dam. Ooh, okay, so maybe I can turn off that water now. Cutscene. Awesome. Use that for Billy. It wasn't like a ladder for me to go down, was it? Ooh, God, that scared me. I don't know why. Hey, more acid rounds. Don't try to headbutt me, you jerk. Ah! Ow. Ah, you butthole. Stop it. Is that blue chemical? No, I wanted to grab the chemical. Crap. Oh, nice. Okay. Get your butt down. Nice. Perfect. Just what I was looking for. Give me 1 second. Let's see what this jar is. Industrial water. Didn't it say to mix it with the... Crap. I might need to purify it. I'm not sure. Let's just not touch it just yet. The battery. I'm guessing that's where the bug came from then. Locked from the other side, of course. Of course, of course. Oh my god, this game, is that a frog? Oh jeez, stop. Well, wasn't expecting that. I thought it was a hunter. It was just a super frog. Was this the door that was literally just locked? Alright, I'm just gonna swap to her because I don't know what she's doing. Oh no, she went upstairs. No! Oh no, wait, not yet, not yet. There we go. That's a little dramatic. Oh no, I left my Molotovs upstairs. Oh. Let's go ahead and go back to Oh well, crap! I needed that herb back there. Ah, screw it. I'll get it later. Show them what's up. Oh, let me get that. I don't care about the stairs. There we go. See, I hear a zombie, but I don't see one. Oh. Ah, you guys eat ammo in this game, seriously. Surprised I have so much. Then again, I'm a normal, so probably exactly why I have so much. Yes, sir. Looks like it needs a card. Yep, okay, so I know where to get the card. Just need to put the battery in that thingamajiggy. The forklift, right? Something like that. Not well versed in my industrial machines. Pretty sure it's a forklift, though. Finally, okay. So, let's put the battery in. No. Okay, there we go. No, I do need it. Let me examine it. Maybe I need to. Really? Oh, battery fluid, duh, that's what I'm trying to make. Ah, poop. Okay, Well, crap, maybe I'll just try to combine these right now. Does that work? Sweet, alright, awesome. I could have carried so much more stuff over here.
Go alone.
Okay.
Okay. Is there just a lift button on forklifts? That's pointless. Okay, give me your stuff. I guess I could have went with Rebecca up there. Whatever. Stop it. There we go. Yes. Alright. And now I have to head all the way back, right?
Let's go!
Okay.
Is he coming? No, I guess. Let me go ahead and grab these herbs real quick. I do like that function that you can use it while you're not technically using it. I guess you're just using it to combine while your inventory's full. Something that I think they implemented in their newer games, right? That's just where Billy was. Actually, I think I can go through here. I can't remember where exactly it took me. Go through here and there's like a door with a biohazard sign on it, right? Hey. Actually, now, where do I go now? All right, let's get back on track. Hopefully this is the right way, because if not, then I will have no idea what I'm doing. That would just be a thing. There we go. Here we go. Lock has been released. You won't be needing this card anymore. Throw it away. Yep. My shawl. All right. Let's see where this leads. Is that more ammo? Say what? Sorry, if I have to fight Proto Tyrant again, I'm gonna be pretty annoyed. Sick of Proto Tyrant. He's lame. Cussing? Yep. Awesome. Ugh.
Welcome, young one. So glad you have joined the party.
Yep.
You are the guests of honor. After all, it's your wake.
Who are you?
I am evil.
Dr. Marcus?
No, you can't be. What's going on?
10 years ago.
That's a dramatic
Spencer
question.
Had me assassinated.
Wesker and Bricky, you scumbags.
Die, Doctor.
I will take over your research.
Wesker. Birkin.
However, something wondrous happened.
I didn't assume something like that's gonna happen a long time ago.
It took the T virus inside of my queen years to procreate, my new life.
Oh, there you go.
I live. Now I will have my revenge on Umbrella. And the world will burn in an inferno of hate.
Why'd you choose this form, though?
You'll pay for what you've done.
We'll see which one of us is gonna die.
That's just nasty. And it looks also involuntary. Oh, man, what the heck? He's like a slug man now. Okay, that was interesting. I don't even think I hit him. No! Don't die, Rebecca. I have to do so much if you do. Stop it! Holy crap, dude. I have 2 Magnum rounds left, dude. Crap. Okay, Billy. Swap to that. I will distract him with my beautiful face. Shoot him! What are you doing? You idiot, Billy. Oh my god, he killed him. Holy crap. What is this? Shaft key. Another shaft key. I'm guessing Billy needs one. I need one. His body isn't there. Oh, there's more Magnum ammo. Dang it.
You stay here.
Okay.
Okay, so you use one. Oh, you butthead. What do you mean you don't need this right now? You're in front of it. Making things difficult for me. I feel like the finale is already here. Oh, nice, a save point. Alright, I'm gonna save it real quick. Space to grab anything. Okay, let's go ahead and let him grab another Let's do it. I bet she'll let her use the acid rounds while I use the magnum.
What?
It's the queen!
Oh no!
It self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. Repeat.
Who activated the self-destruct system?
Come on, can't this thing move any faster?
They always end in self-destruct, okay. Let's give her this real quick.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. Repeat.
Oh wait, isn't there like a thing you can do to... Ah, no, never mind. Rebecca. Oh, out of ammo already. Ooh. Ah, crap.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. Repeat.
Becca, how's your health? I'm pretty sure she can take another hit. Let's go ahead and let take another one over, though. Oh, nice. It burns.
On the windows.
Got it.
I'll use my charm to distract Your Majesty.
Cute. Open the heliport in case of an emergency call the procedure below, removing the lock. Southwest side, northwest side, southeast side. West. Okay. So, what side am I on now then? Stop turning towards me. No, where are you going? Oh, I would be at ammo. Hold on, hold on. I need to go grab her shotgun or pistol or something. out of the way, dude. I'm gonna kill you here. Ah. You're being mad selfish, bro. I think that was the last bullet, wasn't it? Okay, no, I still have a couple more. Now let's bide my time a little bit. Oh, crap. Rebecca, give me stuff. Convenient magnum with a wreck.
Billy!
Love it.
Hey, Queenie! Feast on this!
The cheesiness. Perfect. Love it. Oh, she falls in there, she might come back, won't she? Oh, okay, never mind.
Billy!
Rebecca, hurry!
I can't believe he wore that like the entire game. I figured he would have found some way to get it off earlier.
Hey, that must be the old mansion that Enrico was talking about. I guess it's time to say goodbye. Officially, Lieutenant Billy Cohen is dead.
Yeah, I'm just a zombie now.
Respect.
Thank you, Rebecca.